My people, now welcome. We want to join us today again for this particular program. What did they call Love Court? Love Court, the only show we don't carry relationship come court, and we call Colan Love Court. The only show where we say we not the persecute, but rather we be analyzed to see how relationship matter go take go seriously. To see our relationship matter go take balance because the thing that they cause katakata and some people don't they jump into relationship any year and now they get their art pieces because they cry any year because they disturb us for internet, some they disturb us for us. So we try to balance the matter to see how everything go take go and some small things then we feel don't cause the yama yama for relationship matter. Now we take bring this show come. This morning, I did with my love, two of my lovely friends here. My brother there with On White. I beg you to introduce yourself to my people.
My name now Justice, aka Joki.
Joki. And then my sister there, the African beauty. I beg you to introduce yourself to my people.
My people, I agree to. My name now Ishe.
Ishe, you are from Delta State, are
you? Yes,
I'm from Delta State. Na better, stronger, as one should be. Better, na area. Na welcome. Our topic today is why is rape one-sided? Banka, we say this rape issue. Think, either last year or 2 years ago, one rape issue just burst everywhere for Instagram. Everywhere, with everybody, yeah. Na so, I've been on one thing, they say, na crest. Yes, okay, yes, 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 okay, go. So, but this rape, now one particular issue for our society, like say, some people don't, that person will just be the rape person, which it is very, very bad. And that matter we won't talk today. But before we go enter the matter deep, we go pledge to the Honorable Court, we go put our right hand for our chest. You go say, ah.
Aye.
We call your name now.
Aye, Ishe.
Aye, Justice.
Pledge to this Honorable Court.
Pledge to this Honorable Court.
Say anything when I want talk today.
Anything I want talk today.
Go be the real matter.
Go be the real matter.
I'm nothing but the real matter.
I'm nothing but the real matter.
So help me God. Now welcome. Now we welcome on officially because now my audience, my people don't know say. Ah, remark and I will talk them. Say not be saying I won't call Adrama here. Now, Mr. Justice, what do you understand by the word rape?
A fellow viewer, what do you understand by rape? Say now that force act will be say you force person, you not the person man. God force them to go on. That be rape.
To do what?
To have sex. You know did he get mad or you know did he boy mad because this thing and the both sides get the rape way. Man the rape gay. That's how they be. So yes, now that's how they be now. We not feel just focus on one side now, the two sides, they rape each other. So okay. If he be said the man no agree, the girl force sound. If he be said the girl no agree, the man force sound. So that first issue to have sex, then they call it.
Okay. Alright. Ishe. You hear what you talk. What will be your own view? What do you understand by the word rape?
Me, if you say rape now force.
Okay.
You force person. Maybe right. A man force the girl, me have sex.
Okay.
Or the girl force the man.
Okay. Well, the girl says, okay, now see now, okay, now the both sides.
Yes.
Now you feel. Now, this rape man, Ishe now, now you be girl. How bad is it? I they bad rich or not good thing?
No, rape not be good thing now. Okay. Rape na very bad thing. Okay. Even get repercussions say.
Like?
Maybe say, if for instance, a man rape a woman.
Okay.
If he damage the woman's system.
Okay.
Like if he cause, maybe the woman get issue. That kind of thing.
Like which kind of issue? Because we won't understand, we won't make our viewers, we try to reach us, our viewers get everything, get the cocoa. That make us say not really matter.
You might just say the man gets, sexually transmitted disease like okay. HIV,
okay, STD,
that kind of STD.
Okay.
You can't rape the girl.
Okay.
We say the girl will get him now.
Okay.
And it will affect the girl.
Alright.
Or for instance, the girl if he shifts the girl home.
Oh. That's it.
If you shift the womb, because he first time.
Okay.
Let me say the girl wants
time. First time. First time. Yeah, okay. Alright. Now let's say this rape matter. Girl with the drive and the groom. Why? Because we don't want to know every side of it. At the tail end, we come back to the relationship. Bro. Because when you come like that, they talk the rape, and you're blessing now, yes, remember, yes. Give you with the combo. Okay, now, okay, say he gets that way, they talk, and say maybe the person gets this thing, he gets a disease, he gets it before, if he just, if he come pass on to the person, if he got damage, because other than that, medical, none of the medical effects. Understand? So now the medical effect, say if person on, maybe the person he gets STD could pass on to the person. Now, what about, is there any form of psychological effects, Mr. Justice?
Form of psychological effects?
Effect like maybe after they don't rape, after the victim now, the person will they rape. Apart from say the person can't get can't get complication, maybe injure or the pass sickness. You get any effect again when they affect the person?
Effects mean
like
rape of a teen and it damage the person. If it be say the person will rape on himself, not being one man. If they hear the matter now and other people will call cast, they can hear the matter now. Other people, like, don't damage the image of that girl or the boy. See something social acting happen to her. So if it be to come marry another person, to come marry the girl, if that person don't marry her, that problem. So okay. They damage the image.
Okay, because stigma, stigma to the girl. Yes. Say, that girl, she was raped.
She was raped.
Okay, now we get the point now. Now, to the main cocoa, which is our topic now. You say, why is rape one side? Because most time, we don't see cases like say they carry rape matter. You go court say both for outside the country now. See now so this guy he rape this girl and all that. But I never 2 years. I don't know if it do, but me never 2 years say now so guy carry girl go court say the girl rape him. Guess the rape boys.
They happen. Get the rape boys. The SSO sometimes you know say. For relationship, sometimes the woman needs to espouse the man.
Mm-hmm.
If the man not in the need, not in the mood to have sex with the girl, so if the girl in the mood, now the girl will put on. So if the man no one going, maybe the man not to like sex, like the man no one going, the girl will force her to put the man to the mood. The man will not get in the mood. Mm-hmm. Woman for access down form of rape. So
that not rape, that not seduction.
You know, seduce and this one, sometimes the woman herself, if you ever naked, they force the man, want the naked the man, so they force that in the form of rape.
You know, rape, now you talk so much, now forceful.
Yes, some woman.
Sometimes they feel heat and all that. But normally, now, as you and this get there now, it is everybody will agree, say, you get power, person.
Yes.
So normally you go fit subdue am. So he go add now. If you say this girl now, coffee can rape you.
That one I get you. For me, I not see woman as weak as sex. Some woman we get strength, physical strength, pass on man.
So this girl now go fit rape you?
No, now I dey talk about some. You know you talk about me. For me, I believe on myself. It not be happen to me. Yeah. But some men they will be say they just lazy. They not
lazy. The woman for pin them.
We go overpower them, pin them, rape, and I see they be. After that one, you know, see man sometimes and once they just start the thing. You call them the man, call them the mood.
Okay.
But enough that the mood, also do my dog for some. Now, me, they don't end and never be my channel.
Isha, you agree, say, woman, the rape man?
I agree.
What to make you say you agree? You don't hear of any story like that before? You don't see?
I don't watch something like that before.
You don't watch something? How it happen?
The girl.
Mm-hmm.
The girl like the man.
Okay.
So, and the man, they love to another person.
All right.
So, they can't, they go on play sharp. Mm-hmm. They talk, they gist.
Mm-hmm.
After that one, they go house.
Mm-hmm.
They be normal friends before.
Yeah.
So, the girl can't, they give the guy a green light.
All right.
Say, I they turned on, which I won't do with this one. Sir. But the girl, the guy know they look in face, that kind of thing. So, the girl can't pin the guy for on top the chair.
Mm-hmm.
She pin him, the guy they try to struggle with the girl. But you know, the girl strong past the girl. That's what it takes to happen.
What they happen? Because most times you know say, okay, now you know say now the thing don't happen. If girl talk come out now, say they rape him, understand? Get your talk now. You like you did right. Or now if you maybe say now even say now like you get your talk for your head. First of all, you must go police station. See, the girl just say, this guy, rape me, oh, your share. Say, this guy, if you like, now your fellow guy, your fellow guy,
yes,
bounce you, they so told you any year. Now, if boy rape gay, they know. Because sometimes they even do tests.
Yes.
They'll go hospital to do tests. And sometimes they see bruises for the girl body, the way that they maybe they tear a shirt or fight and all that. But if that one not even see the medical test and shit. Now, how do you know, say, the rape guy? If physical bruises not the physical, no, physical abuse not the, how do you know, say, the rape boy?
Well, the matter is, to know, say, the person rape boy. As passing the test, say, girl, the test, girl, say, the rape this girl. Test must show the medical results, must show, say, the rape that boy.
No, but you're not there, because now the same boy, where nothing there to show, say, this boy is a virgin. Now, so you see, they say, now, say, not see, they say, this boy, they rape him.
Normally, in a medical test, they know, say, person, boy, is a virgin, or not be.
Which adult, how medical test go tell
you? No, most doctors, as they text, say, girl, not this virgin, not this flower, the girl. You see, there for well, a medical test, you must know. The sperm with it away, normal.
No, okay, more medical test. Now, as you did, now, you're a guy, now. If you carry baby, go ask. If the baby is a virgin, you go quick know. But you go just, no, don't say quick know, you don't know. Yeah, no, ma, as a bad guy will be. But if you carry, if the baby, because now the baby no fit tell, now you fit tell the baby, now say, baby, I lie with my intestine. I talk to my intestine, I swear my intestine. Since I never, ever, ever do this thing before, the girl no go fit know. So now, man, for rape now, how do you take as a thing, say, this boy, they really rape him?
I believe, what you mean, no, what I don't go through. Because who the matter who self? Okay. That person is up for my area for a year.
Okay.
The girl say, but the girl the matter don't care. The girl said the boy rape on. The boy return said the girl rape on. The matter call cards. Now they can't go UVT and go do the test. They do the test finish now. They test the girl first. They see, because if boy really force girl rape on, damages must be. If now if that boy really force boy.
Okay.
But the test call really know say, who some pinch, who say, call show for the guy. Belle,
look at the guy belle.
Yes, the guy belle. True, the other thing you see, now the guy really force her because if not really rape, all those pinch, all those scar, all those marks are supposed to be the body. And the damage is not sure, not like rape, say, force art.
No force penetration.
No force penetration for the guy body.
Okay, but if you see what you talk now,
yes.
Bruises, now they tell no for the guy. They're not too freely, no say, no say, they don't know, say, now, nah, say, okay, this, this lesson has come there. The first one enter something.
The matter we see.
Okay, now wait. Okay, now I want the question I've asked you before. I won't turn out to my sister again. You know, say before we talk about I ask her about the psychological effects. Now you now as a girl, you now the emotional being. You understand? How bad is it psychologically to a girl see the rape on?
Okay. Raping. It did very, very bad. Like, if you rape a person and if you rape again now, the girl fee go give her this kind of stigma. The girl fee, you know, if you make up your mind, say, this life, you know, go marry.
Oh.
Say, anything where they about boy, you say now boy, you know, they do again. You don't wash your hand, come out.
All right.
That kind of thing. Okay. So, I know, rape, it did very bad.
Okay.
It did very bad. It cause the psychological effect of rape to women, they stronger than psychological effect of when girl rape boy.
Okay.
They stronger.
Okay, so if girl rape boy now, stigma not there.
It did.
Ah, stigma not there. It's just because no because. I see asking but a day. I did. Oh, but God asking but a day get report. Because at least they even be they cut down. Where they cut down, please.
The stigma way they feel where we see. The guy, if it's the matter of car seen a girl report. The stigma will be seen because the guy now got black. He weak.
Say now, weakness.
Now weakness. As a girl, I get it force you, rape you. Your society now, you call the shame to the account because if you don't do account, the person see this one will get rape. Who your friends who says the turn out to table matter see
but,
that guy.
But like as we first talk now, say if guy the guy rape girl, that girl her own, she they get apart from psychological this thing, they get stigma, bad stigma. And that stigma be say people feel no 120 with them. Maybe girls say, ah, leave that girl. Yeah, that girl will say they rape. You feel even the girl not even get female friend. If you just make good your ass, yes. If you just greet down one mother, if you come more, down one mother, you come say, no be that girl they rape that day. No, they follow that girl. Before they were second rape, you understand? Stigma, the that kind of stigma, I like the way my sister talk. Now for guy, I not believe say person will say you know don't date the guy again say because they get ripped on before.
Enough fear,
enough fear.
Enough fear. Yeah, that's
fine. Okay, now they talk say maybe now many people maybe like 3 girls now gather rip the boy. I believe no see until love the boy now.
In a way like that, it depends on the person they rape because it gets sometimes who say some people who say they don't understand the rape, whereas the man who see like him.
Okay, the man everyone enjoy.
Yeah, everyone enjoy.
Okay.
But people in society don't understand the rape. But if they want to go deep to interview that thing, they'll see that man won't really talk to you. See, say the man enjoy.
But the thing is, you don't want to do before. You don't want to say you don't want to. I'm not waiting you. Not waiting you plan say you want to at that time.
That one. That be the rape. As far as you don't force him, you know that the man mad.
Okay.
You don't force him more. They don't. Then they don't call it.
Okay. Very good. No, I don't pick something from the 12 now. Now for our public, because people deal with don't experience this thing. You get one of our previous show. We get best friends who don't experience rape. And obviously, she experienced rape as an adult. She experienced rape when she did very, very young. And where she talk as in, I'm not even sure about that particular episode again because I was down emotionally. The thing touched me because that the so-called rape can lead her to. Can't get it. She can't be sex addict. The sex addict from sex addict can't even push her to masturbation. See where the progress from one. So even when she done the university, she see the understand. She see the she called the battle this thing. Understand? So you see why rape it did very very as in it get long time damage. Now that same kind of person now at that time, but thank God say she don't come out for that, she don't feel work on herself, come out for that you know that bondage. Now some person see this kind of bondage. That same person now might not be able to have a good relationship. And then they will come relationship come. Yes. Where would they go since the people say we day far with this Okoto, but where would they come? We know the police.
Yes.
Because now how person feel just stay clear. A head or a head, you know, with good mindset before that person enter any relationship, and that's how that person will sustain that same relationship. We also get topic on that to keep a good relationship, to keep a long lasting relationship. We get on this topic now for person we don't pass this kind of trauma. Okay, no, my direct question to the girl for a lady we don't pass or a girl, young girl, like, you don't pass through this kind, you know, this trauma. This is a trauma. The person sit there inside the problem. What will be your possible advice when you give for the person to feel comfortable for this thing? Though we not say stigma day, though we not say so many things. What will be your own advice to that person? Make that person feel because I believe all this our audience. No, these videos are going there. They are going viral. They go different places as far online concerned. You understand? So we believe it's meant for someone. What will be your advice to that kind of person?
My advice would say, make the person go therapy. Okay. May go see therapist.
Okay.
And therapist go, they mentor the person. Mm. They advise the person on waiting to.
And the person will take come out for
that. And the person will take come out for that kind of thing. So if they go regularly, they talk one on one with the person. Mm. The person will give them advice from there. Yeah. Small.
Okay.
Will they come out? I don't say no days, you. Nobody say, you go just go 1 year. Some people 3 years they never come out
for
so now small in a gradual process as they go small you go fit come out.
All right. Well you still give us a guy with a rip because now she talk from the girl's angle.
Understand? You get gang sometimes, they always do another go. Let me be. Yeah, lady, yeah. Advise the girls. You for a guy, what if you want advice? And the guy will say, need to go where? Because he will meet therapist. I mean, you just say, I'll do she, I'll do guy.
The one we say, they're rape boy. What have you seen? They are shy, they are rare to hear say they're rape boys. But anybody we don't come across that, we don't express them. Stigma deal, but go take God grace to clean that stigma. And God grace.
You know, say apart from say they rape you, people know. We go bring that stigma when people call they don't say this person, they rape them. You see, girl rape people, I say nobody did it. They rape, you understand? They rape the girl. We don't see your some kind of issue where I say person they go rape girl. The family go say, shut up. Make the stigma for not do they go. They go die the matter, even the guy. Nah, nah, for me, nah, that one, even the, that one self, the psychological, because that, shut up. Some, we don't hear some kind of issue now. Some self, maybe nanny, the one. Yeah. Sometimes, maybe family member, feel not the one to the children for us or nothing. So the family won't die and make the thing not come out to public. Now, to that kind of person, as a guy, maybe, yes, guess, rape, nobody knows, stigma, no day. Stigma not there, the public didn't understand that stigma not there. But the psychological effect there, that emotional effect, they say they understand. What will be your advice for that person to feel come out for that thing? Because they live normal life.
The matter be see, as far as they die, they die the matter for that family. My advice be see, the person when they do that thing, they better stop them. Because what if they add, bad thing when they add, one day, it must surely leak out.
Yeah.
And if he leak out, now the worst pass. The person if he end in life imprisonment or jail terms. So my advice is for person to stop it. Since the thing not cast, maybe the first time it happen, just stop man.
Wait, apart from this matter cast now, is it even really good to even be hiding this kind of issue? Say maybe now person rape person where you know.
It's not good.
Then because of public, because of say maybe people not go see my dad or maybe they not go laugh your person. It's good, so it's good to even hide them.
No.
You know, but that's why I say, as far as it don't happen, but what it don't happen, you know, you reverse.
No, because this act is a crime.
It's a crime,
it's a crime. Crime. It's a big crime. You understand? Against humanity and against law. Sir. You understand? Now, is it good for us to say, because of say, we don't want make the talk about them, then we call hide them?
Even the adding it to say, adding the matter will bring more issue like that again. Because if the thing cast, it will prevent them for that thing not to happen again.
And it will serve as an example to other people.
It will serve as an example to others. See, all those countries do not have that. Because if the cast, they can't resolve the matter. See, they'll go deep into the issue. Say, why this thing happened? Because as they add and so, you know, make other people, we want to do and we see get that mindset to do the same thing, stop on. Because if they show on, so the way they deal with the person, will make the person relent, not do what you want. As they add like that, it's not good.
Okay, all right. Auntie, you agree with what you told me they're not the eye down. They talk at. Okay, if you get person now, you get, you know, say you get better, maybe you get younger sister, fine, young, promising younger sister, then God forbid that kind of thing call happen to her. And people don't know. Maybe not only you get to know say that kind of thing happen. What do you go do?
I'll go report him.
To whom?
To police now.
Okay, report to the right authority, that's the police.
Yes.
Okay, you know go either.
Even if my papa do one.
Even if your papa do one, you know go either. What if your supporter say you don't want make what you would do? Say no one make the thing come out public.
She must want to. She must want, because if I cover her now, who know whether not the next person will be my elder sister. So that kind of thing, you know, if you cover that kind of rape, a very serious issue.
Okay.
If you cover out, they feed out on that person.
Alright.
So I must support them.
Okay, now, the thin line now. Okay, you say you agree, say, guess the rape boys too. The same way before boys, before, and I say before guests too. I'll be, okay. So very good now. We've come to a very good conclusion. Ladies and gentlemen, how are we today? Now, they hear the matter for Graham, we talk about rape. RAB, why rape is one-sided. So we don't talk and say rape not to be one-sided. Just that sometimes some guys they shy away, they feel because they're strong, they don't go want to talk about them. Rape is a very bad matter, a very bad thing, you know, for the society, because especially they don't rape before, Even if say you not come out public, that person if they suffer psychological defect, if he get psychological problem, because that person if he not, if he not just there well, if not again now, if you just see another guy now, if you say that guy won't repent. Also, you get some guests, even when after you don't marry, you know they allow their husband, they know they enjoy it. If you say that one, see they rape them. So I beg if you be the better than person for that kind of table, maybe you meet a professional, maybe meet counselors, so that they will feel talk you out from that stigma, talk you out from that particular issue, because not be a good thing at all. So now for us to get a good relationship, now because guys matter come and rape, does he they join the big katakata for inside? And if you they date girl, they date boy, if you come and say that to your partner before they don't rape them, sometimes if they see they use that eye, one kind, when they look at which you know good. So you as a person, if you get a person like that, you'll be like, see, that kind of thing don't happen to. Not before you to stigmatize the person, not before you to come and make the person they feel bad, but rather find the way you fit help that person come over inside. Now, as in, the person are victim, the person not plan for that, the person not your work out, go say, I won't go, maybe they go rape me. The girl know what can go say they made they go rape me. The boy know what can go say made they rape me. But most times, because of the way our society they be, we stigmatize the girls well well. If guy come and say they rape him, fellow boys to say, ah, come on for them, you don't enjoy them normally. Yes, but get on, you worse based on the you know our society did it. So whichever way, rape and a bad thing. So we not stigmatize anybody, but rather more find how we fit help the person. I want that thing. If you get any rape issue, say you see person where they rape or matter. Not say because say I know the person where rape person or I know the person where they rape, then may you hide the matter, may not come out public. Now bad thing. Anything they cover is not good. May they come out that now very na crime. Report to the right authority. Now so we'll take draw the curtain for today. Program now do well. This now love court, the only show where we say we know the persecute, but rather we analyze to see our relationship matter with the go really well. Not forget to always subscribe, not forget to follow us, not forget to turn your notification button. My people, now do well. Peace. Yo.